Faith friends, I am Crystal Canlas, and our gospel is according to Mark chapter 10, verse 1 to 12. Let me read the contents. Jesus then left that place and went into the region of Judea and across the Jordan. Again, crowds of people came to him, and as was his custom, he taught them. Some Pharisees came and tested him by asking, "Is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife? What did Moses command you?" He replied. They said, "Moses permitted a man to write a certificate of divorce and send her away." "It was because your hearts were hurt that Moses wrote you this law," Jesus replied. "But at the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate." When they were in the house again, the disciples asked Jesus about this. He answered, "Anyone who divorces his wife and marries another woman commits adultery against her, and if she divorces her husband and marries another man, she commits adultery." The message conveyed here is, what God has joined together, let no one separate. In Mark chapter 10, verse 1 to 12, Jesus teaches about the sanctity of marriage and the seriousness of divorce. When questioned by the Pharisees, he refers to God's original plan for marriage, emphasizing that it was meant to be a lifelong union between a man and woman. He acknowledged that Moses allowed divorce due to human hard-heartedness, but underscores that his was not God's ideal. Jesus declares that divorcing and remarrying constitutes adultery, highlighting the commitment required in marriage. This passage calls believers to honor and uphold the sacredness of marriage, reflecting on the importance of faithfulness in the divine nature of marital bonds. That's all. Thank you. Please subscribe on Faithbook PH YouTube channel, download the Faithbook apps, or register at www.faithbook.ph. God bless.